Being vice captain is a great honour. In terms of being selected from your coaching staff and basically the hard work that you put in for your peers and your teammates. But basically, it's no different to being out there being number 10. You know, you just got to go out there, do your job, contribute to the team as best you can, and there's the captain out there to make all the calls, and you're just basically there to support. For me, it's just a recognition of the off-field work and basically set an example moving forward as well, to continue to work as hard as possible on and off the field to be a good team player for your teammates and for your country moving forward. I mean, I think everybody has ambitions, but for me, my full focus is on just being a good player, a good teammate, contributing to the team as best I can, and being given that honour is something that I didn't expect, or something that kind of caught me off guard as well. But it's something that you take with both hands and you accept that responsibility.
I've used Quade, is obviously I picked him as a captain against the Lions, but I haven't chosen him in the past, and I think that's probably. But one thing that hasn't changed the whole time I've known him is his contribution in the game, his ability to call the game and manage what's going on. But I haven't chosen him in the past, but I think so. It's more of a reflection of where he's gone as a person in the last period of time, because ultimately you need to have you've got to be contributing to the team. He's just talked about that journey for him, and I think the last 12 months I'm lucky because I've been able to see him in that journey. Whole way, but I've noticed the difference over the last 12 months, and since I've come to this environment, guys that haven't actually seen him for 12 months and been in spending time with, they've all made the same comments.